frustrated with A, B, and C, who can be frustrated? This is a modifying phrase. It will refer to the stuff that is just after the comma. So efforts can't be frustrated. Option A and B can be eliminated. The Alaskan gold rush cannot be frustrated. Many gold seekers can be frustrated. So that leaves us with option D and E. Now read closely. Option E has a peculiar mistake in it. They slowly ceased their efforts of the gold rush. They didn't cease their efforts for the rush. They ceased their efforts for the gold. Okay, and therefore something like the seekers of the gold rush slowly ceased their efforts. D is a better choice.